Hi friends, welcome back to the channel. I have a quick message that the Lord had laid on my heart to share with you today. And I'm going to say a quick prayer and then we'll just get right into it. So I thank you, Father, that you lead and guide us in all things. Lord, lead us closer and closer to you. I thank you for lighting up our path, that you have not left us alone or without direction, Lord, but you come and you share with us everything we need to know to live a godly life, Lord, and to walk out the path you have for us. And I pray you would bless this word and it would get to exactly who needs to hear it and to receive it today in the name of Jesus. Amen. So the Lord had been sharing with me about he has been doing things behind the scene in the dark that you are unaware of. And he is about to lift the cover off of those things and he is about to reveal them to you in the fullness of glory. So they are just going to shine very brightly in your life. So he had given me several scriptures about this. He had been speaking to me about Adam and Eve and how when he created Eve, he put Adam to sleep. So it says he put Adam into a deep sleep and then he took out Adam's rib and out of his rib, he fashioned Eve. And then just like a father today would lead his daughter as a bride into her husband, God led Eve, escorted Eve into Adam's presence and revealed Eve to Adam in the fullness of her glory. You know, there's a glory that rests upon a bride and a groom, and there's several examples of this in the Bible. And it also says that woman is the glory of the man. And so he revealed Eve to Adam in the fullness of her glory. But before that, Adam had been in the dark, right? Adam was put to sleep. So what the Lord is saying is that there are things he has been doing in your life that he has been doing undercover that you have not been privy to, that you can't see at all. It's completely behind the scenes. But he has been working on this thing and he is about to bring it into your presence and to bring it before your very eyes and to reveal this thing to you. And when he does, it will be full of glory and it will fill you with joy and with gladness, just like Adam was filled with joy. You know, when God showed Eve to Adam, he exclaimed, "Now this is truly bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh." So he rejoiced to see that there his helper was be before him. He had named every other animal and none was fit for him until Eve appeared there. So again, there are scriptures in the Bible that talk about the glory that rests on a bride and groom. There are scriptures that talk about the glory of the sun. And it says in Psalm 19, verse 16, it's either verse 5 or verse 6, sorry, either verse 5 or verse 6. It says, "In the heavens, God has pitched a tent for the sun." A tent for the sun. So that word for tent is like a covering or a shelter over the sun. In the heavens, God has pitched a tent for the sun. It is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber, like a champion rejoicing to run its course. So just like during the night, it seems as if the sun is covered over. It says God makes a canopy over the sun, like he puts the sun under a covering, right? And then in the morning that the sun bursts forth out and is revealed in its glory or in the fullness of glory, in the brightness of that glory. Or just like it says here, just like a champion bursts forth out, like someone bursting out to run a race. It's the same thing. So basically, God has been doing things undercover. There are things that you can't see right now. It may feel like you've even been through a period of darkness, but just like the world went through 500 years of darkness before the glory of Christ appeared on earth and Jesus walked on the earth. During that time of darkness, it can seem like we're just uncertain if God is ever going to move or if we'll ever see the glory of the Lord again. But what God wants you to know is that His glory is about to be revealed in your life. He's about to reveal something to you that He has been doing behind the scenes, and that, you know, you haven't seen it because He's doing it undercover, but He's about to pull the cover back, and you will see that thing in the fullness of its glory, and you will rejoice in everything God has done, and you will praise the name of the Lord. So that's what I had to share today, friends, and I pray that it has blessed you. May it continue just to fill you with life, and also just to give you strength to continue on your journey walking with the Lord and knowing that God is good and that He is going to take care of everything that you need. So I bless you with that today, and we'll talk next time. Bye.